हाय दादा साहेब फाल्के फिल्म फेस्टिवल 20 फिल्म मार्केट एंड नेटवर्किंग पार्टिसिपेंट्स, दिस इज़ टाइटस उपटूरु। आई एम अ राइटर एंड अ डायरेक्टर एंड आई जस्ट लव फिल्म मेकिंग एंड आई एम रियली हैप्पी फॉर दिस प्लेटफॉर्म दैट दादा साहेब फाल्के फिल्म फेस्टिवल इज़ गिविंग टू ऑल ऑफ अस। आई हैव written and directed some short films and some ad films, and that really gets me exciting. What I'm looking for are people who are passionate about short films, about ad films even, people who want to make a difference in our society. I made a short film called Tumhari Amma. It was about remarriage of an old woman, and that really made such a big difference on the internet. So many people wrote about how they were moved and they really started caring about parents and about old people in a new way. That made me build my belief so much more in this format. Through this format of short films, I can reach and make so much of a difference. I made another film, I wrote and directed this film called Daan Utsav. It was about how we can give and off a holiday to our household maids and servants and how that can create so much of a difference and bring so much of joy in their lives. I made another film which was about villages where people don't have toilets and how a little girl actually committed suicide because her father did not build a toilet. This thing moved me so much that I made this film and made a petition to the government that every village should have a toilet. So I'm really moved. My last film was Parcel. It was not social, but it was a thriller. It was suspense driven and it got the best views on YouTube. People said that they spent the best 8 minutes of their lives on YouTube watching this film. So, and it was the top trending on the day of release on Twitter. So all of this makes me believe that I can really use my talent to great use. And I'm looking for investors and producers who can fund these projects. I'm really happy for this platform and I wish Dada Saheb Phalke Film Festival 20, Film Market and Networking a huge wishes and good luck. All the best and see you soon. Bye bye.